going through. Do not move from the presence of God because your situation doesn't want to change. Hallelujah. Do not move from the presence of God because solo kalekela umshado awutholi. Hallelujah. Do not move because of abanye bayasebenza awusebenzi. Hallelujah. Do not move because of it's been a long time praying for your healing, you cannot receive it. Let me tell you something. Whatever that is happening in your life, it's not about the devil, but it is about the purpose of God for your future's sake. Everything that is happening in your life, every difficulty, every tears you are shedding upon your life, know what God has a purpose upon your life. Man, where we delete the devil in our mouth, but put more of God in our mouth. Because when we speak more about the devil, then lesser the power of God comes in our life. So whenever we seek God in every situation, it is the more we become more powerful in the presence of God, then it is whereby we will learn to worship God even in our difficult situations. All I'm saying is that do not be immovable. Ungasuke endaweni yakho yokulinda because of the circumstances, because of the difficulties, because of your sickness. Do not move away, but stand firm in your position, for God has a purpose in your life. Mathandekayo, ngizama ukusho ukuthi ungasuke endaweni yakho yokulinda. There are situations I know, and there are difficulties I know, and I understand ukuthi umile for a long time. I don't know how many years you've been waiting for what you are waiting for today. But it is not that the church is not powerful. And it is not that God cannot change it. And it is not that God doesn't know how to make it out. But there's a purpose of God in it. And it is your package.
So bazalwane siphila esikhathini lapho khona umbiko ushilo ukuthi kill them all. So kuyodingakala abomama ebazothunga ibithumi baxubanise nokoltai bamthatha umntwana bamfake kubasket nezakana bazalwane. Bathatha umntwana bamfake kubasket ukuze amanzi angangeni emntwaneni. Praise the Lord. Yini koltai bazalwane? Yini bithume bazalwane? Ikoltai umthandazo kamama, ibithume umfundiso kamama ukuzwa amanzi angangeni emntwaneni. Lithizi loNkosi wayesemncane kakhulu, for 3 months wayekhona la endlini, for 3 months sisesenabo sisakhona uba controla, but kuyafika isikhathi lapho kumele sibadedele khona, sibamise kuNile River. Oh my God. Isikhathi lapho sibadedela khona kulapho khona bahamba baye tertiary. Asikho lapho bazalwane. Isikhathi lapho kumele sibadedele khona yilesikhathi baye kuma high schools. Asikho lapho bazalwane. Kodwa kuyodingeka ibithume uxubanise nokoltai umthandazo kamama nemfundiso kamama ukuza amanzi angangeni emntwaneni. Glory be to Jesus. Siye silahleke bazalwane ngasikhathi sithunge ibithume iyodo of which umthandazo. Hayi ngoba umthandazo awunamandla, hayi ngoba umthandazo awusebenzi, kodwa kudingeka uxubanise nekoltai. Ngoba bazalwane, umthandazo umlanda spiritually, kodwa ikoltai ukuyimfundiso imlanda physically. Hey my God. Glory be to Jesus. Manje uyadingeka ke bazalwane ukuthi ukuthunge kokubili. Bangakhi abomama nongohlale nje uqabange, bangakhi abomama, they are so very strict. Umthetho uqinile la ekhaya, akuphunywa ebusuku la ekhaya, ingenxa yokuthi basuke bathunga ikoltai bangaxubanisi nebithumi. Hallelujah. Ba-strict ngendlela eyisimanga, kodwa abantwana bazenza into eyiphambene nokulunga. Inkinga ikuthi uthunge kuphela ngekoltai wangaxubanisi nebithumi. Inkosi uMusimbusise, hayi ngenxa yokuthi imfundiso yakho i-weak, hayi ngoba ukuthi awenzi kahle, kodwa kumele umlande physical, umlande na-spiritual. Inkosi uMusimbusise, ibithumi nekoltai simele sifundise futhi sithandaze. Uyazi umthandazo nemfundiso imenzani nomthandazo imenzani? Uyothi akoho eHebrew lapho khona kugqwele prostitute asesikolweni, umchashele nedeflect lokuthi ahlale esikolweni, iyombamba ibithumi nekoltai. Uyathabisa ukumbi Amanda,